Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to talk about lesson number 9. Dear mom and dad, okay, let's start. I love you. I love you so much. I love you with all my heart. This letter to you is to tell you my true feelings from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for bringing me up. Thank you so much for raising me. I know how hard you worked during the past years. I can imagine how many difficulties and obstacles you conquered. I can imagine all the problems you have faced and all the sweat and tears you have shed to make my life better. I can fully understand what a huge responsibility it is to raise a child. You've been very patient with me, you've encouraged me, and you've helped me. You've tried your hardest to give me the best things in life. You've made a lot of sacrifice and many difficult choices. I also know that you have great expectations of me. You want me to be very successful and happy. You want me to be the best person I can be. You want me to do great things with my life. You want me to make the world a better place. I know you have so many hopes and dreams for my future. Today I want to tell you something extremely important. Today I want to tell you that you don't need to worry about me anymore. I'm grown up. I will be responsible for my life and for my future. I will study very hard. I will exercise every day to keep fit. I will read English every morning and every night. I will make the best use of every spare minute. I will be happy, confident, positive, and energetic every day. I will develop good habits and use them to constantly improve myself. I will never do anything that will make you feel disappointed or ashamed. I will learn as much as I can and become smarter and stronger every day. I have learned by watching you that the best way to reach my goals is to work hard and never give up. You're my best role model. You set a great example for me. I have so many great dreams. I know that realizing all these dreams takes a lot of time and effort. But don't worry about me. I have strong confidence in myself. I know if I keep trying, keep working hard and keep dreaming, I will definitely realize all my dreams. I will be somebody special, but I will not only care about myself. I will contribute to my school, my hometown, and my country. I will contribute to society. I will use all my abilities and talents to help my family and my country have a glorious future. I will make a difference in this world. Dear mom and dad, you will be proud of me. You will see great results from all your hard work and sacrifice. Thank you very much for your continued support. Thank you very much for your patience, love, and understanding. I love you. I love you. I appreciate you. I'm very proud of you. Exercise every day to keep healthy. Enjoy life every day and stay happy. My only hope for you is for you both to enjoy continued health and happiness. You brought me into this world to share your life. I will do my best to make sure each day of it is filled with joy and pride. Mom and Dad, you are the best parents in the world. I don't know what I would have done without you. That's all about my lesson. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.